TMZ.
Tom Brady is speaking out about his divorce. He says it's amicable, but he never says Giselle's name.
She's like Voldemort. She can't say her name.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.